Okay, so this is the base for the healthy cheesecake. It's 15 grams, which is the two little squares of graham crackers smashed up, and I put in like a tablespoon of stevia and melted 2 teaspoons of B cell. Put it in the freezer. And then.